just go like hell and close your eyes, because there's a bunch of shit up in front of you. There ain't no telling what's going to happen.
Caution, caution. The fuck is the goddamn caution for?
Wreck. Alright, keep on digging, man. Get by these fuckers. The tire just fucking came apart.
Click on Zombie Apocalypse.
Alright, so first of all, we need to download the JJ Spotter Pack, so you can either go into Google here and just type it in, or there's a link in the description if you want to just click on that. You're going to pull up this first JJ Spotter Pack here, dwarehouse.com. So once you get here, all you got to do is go down to the Downloads tab here, and you can either download the Standard Pack or the Cuss Pack. I'm going to recommend the Cuss Pack because it's way better, but you guys can do what you want. Make sure you guys download the EXE here and not the ZIP, because I'm going to use the EXE. So we'll go ahead and download that. Okay, now once your download is done, it's going to say this. It's going to say it's probably dangerous. Just, well, don't discard it like I just did. Okay, so once that's done downloading, mine is going to say that it might be dangerous. I'm going to say keep because it's fine. It's done downloading here. We'll go ahead and click on that, and it'll tell me that it might be dangerous. We'll just run it anyways. All right, so once you run your EXE, this little wizard is going to come up here. All I need you to do is click next, and then next again, and then agree with the terms. And then we're going to have to set our path. So right now, my path is set to my C drive. My iRacing actually lives in my D drive, so I'm gonna have to change that. The default should be fine for you guys, but if you guys have any problems with this, just let me know, and we'll figure it out for you. So I'll click next. Okay, so if this comes up, just click yes, it's fine. It's just gonna create the folder for you. Okay, and now we can just click start. Okay, and once your download is finished, this is all you need to know. So we'll go do that real quick. All right, so I opened up a little practice session here just so we can verify that we installed this correctly. What I need you guys to do is go to options here, ignore this. This is because my controls aren't set up. Go to sound here, and where it says spotter here, we're going to change the voice pack. Right now, mine is on the JJ spotter pack 7.10. We need to change ours to 7.2, and that is the new one that we installed, so we made sure it installed correctly. And I always turn my chattiness to high, but you guys can do whatever you want. Alright, and that is it, you guys. That is how to install the Jimmy Johnson Spotter Pack. I really appreciate you guys stopping in. Make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe if you haven't already. We got a Rage video coming soon, hopefully in like 2 days. Funny Moments 2 is coming out soon, I hope. We're going to keep working, keep getting you guys some content, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.